And as cases increase, Mission Hospital restricting visitors. Starting today, the hospital will allow one visitor a day per patient. One visitor will be allowed to stay overnight, and there is no visitation allowed for the COVID-19 unit. We are staying in touch with other hospitals in our area to see if any of their plans for visitation changes.